I got a phone call from you letting me know that you were going to be deployed.
I believe you told me.
I think I got a phone call.
Worried? Your infantry.
I don't think anything really did, as far as comfort. Like I said, the wing was, it was tough.
I knew what outfit he was with, what he did, because I'm a military veteran myself. I was in Vietnam.